Okay, so if you look here, you got your indoor, your evap coil that drains whenever your AC is running. And then it goes through this trap, then it goes down and it goes outside. Then it goes down in here. Now, if you notice, there's no way to clean this out because sometimes debris will get in here and it'll harden over time and cause other issues. And you should have a T right here so that way you can shove a vacuum up and you put a vacuum up here and vacuum out these lines.